went to Target, and because it's Easter, of course, there's a lot of Easter candy, and I saw Peeps Hot Tamales. So, of course, saw it, bought it, and now I'm going to try it. It smells like hot tamales, the candy. And, okay, this is, like, the most incredible part. All right, so, like, four chicks are 110 calories. And then if you look at the carbs or the sugars on this thing, it's, like, 24 grams of added sugar. So I'm just going to try one. I am not the biggest fan of Peeps, but I understand that, I guess, Peeps weren't being produced last year. So I guess this is a big thing. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Okay, here we go. Okay. So, yeah, it does definitely taste like hot tamales. And it's got the marshmallow, which, you know, the Peeps are made of marshmallows. So the outside is that kind of crunchy-ish that I remember from Peeps. I haven't had them in, like, forever. So it's this weird texture in your mouth because you're used to, I'm used to hot tamales with the crunchy shell and then the inside very, you know, chewy and delicious. This is still delicious as a hot tamale. It's just a weird texture. So, not that bad. I'm going to try and find someone to give the rest of these away to, because I'm not the biggest fan of Peeps, but I would say if you like Peeps and you like hot tamales, then yeah, it's fantastic.